So you're probably here because you want to create an online business, but you don't know how to start, where to start, how it works. And I was the same, honestly. So my recommendation, if you're a newbie at it and you don't want to spend a lot of money starting something because you don't know if it's going to work, and I can totally understand that, I recommend getting into affiliate marketing because you can pretty much promote. What is affiliate marketing? First of all, it is promoting other businesses' products and get a commission whenever you make a sale. So you can promote anything you like, anything you want, really. So this is really good for everyone. I mean, you can tell me you don't like a specific thing, a specific product. Maybe you're using something that you really love and you can talk about it. So that would be easy for you to sell. So that's why I recommend affiliate marketing for any newbie who is willing to start something online, but you just don't wanna, take a huge risk as well. It's a good business for that. So what I did, I did try to make money online, created multiple businesses, never worked. And then I decided to get a proper education. So I made my small research online and found the 15-day challenge by Dave Sharp. This is the course I took. It's only $7, so it doesn't cost much. And just the link under the video here if you wanna get into it. It's so well explained. I mean, it explains to you exactly what is affiliate marketing and how to start and how it works and how you can get your first commission like very easily. So you take that challenge. Once you took the challenge, you want to create your own funnel and you'll learn about that during the training. So just do that training. It's only $7. You have nothing to lose, really. So once you create your funnel, I have a video as well here. I created my funnel with System.io because you get an autoresponder that's included in the system. So it's very practical. It's really not expensive. Again, like when you're starting and you don't have a lot of money, and you don't want to take a risk again, that's a good way of doing it. So I recommend like maybe using system.io if you start. They have some free plans, or you can pay for a plan as well if you want to add your own domain name. You'll want to get a domain name to link it to your funnel. So domain name, again, I've got a link under the video, same for the system.io plan. You can start by clicking the link under the video. So the domain name, once you have it, you link it to your funnel. And then you will just need to promote the link that whatever company you want to promote is providing you. You add it to your funnel, and every time somebody is going to go to your link and buy your product, you will make a commission. And this is what is affiliate marketing. So I suggest you can look into it and see if that's something you'd like. But if you do, I've got a video on how to create a funnel. I've got a video on how to activate your autoresponder on system.io. As I said before, it's very easy to use. A beginner can do it. I didn't know anything about it, and I used that system and it worked well. So all the links are below the video. If you need any help, just ask questions. I'm there to help. And yeah, any questions, comment below and I can respond. Bye, guys.